your grace, to gain you and to know you as my Lord, that I am found in you, your righteousness alone.